John Caddy's Playback blog in Sun Valley, where some cars were submerged, they're left stranded. You're on the freeway right now. What can you show us, John?
Well, we've been riding around the 4x4 Castro, a mobile radar to try to get to some of these spots. California Highway Patrol is helping us out here and getting just a little bit closer to show you what's happening on the 5 freeway. This is at Langersham. The cars that are submerged here, I think last time we showed you, I was only sure that there were at least 3 of them. I counted 5 that are underwater here. And obviously, they've been abandoned as a result of that. But this area tends to flood every time we get those heavy rains, and this is what's happened. These people have to find their way out of there. Yesterday, when this started happening, they've got some hoses here that looks like Caltrans is trying to suck the water out as much as they can, but the rain continues to fall, so there's not much they can do